Woodrow Wallace Elementary, middle, and preschools will be closed to in-person learning for the next 2 weeks due to a surge in COVID-19 cases. This is according to the Kernville Union School District. Those schools are experiencing staffing shortages, according to district officials. Kernville Elementary remains unaffected.